Alright, here we go. What up, guys? We are back for another show of Assassin's Creed Origins. As I beat Ramsey's behind. Well, his shadow's behind. Literally. Oh no. That's not good. Oh! Yeah, that wasn't really supposed to happen. Especially not in one go like that.
Isidora, she brought down the Pharaoh's curse. Try to justify it to me. The Pharaoh's jib, the Shaut, is...
Let's try this again. Only this time we are successful. During the day.
This is how I will quieten the great Ramesses.
Wrong one. You're not the one I'm seeking. Go ahead, just kill me, would you? Just do me a favor, just one more time. Thank you. You're the wrong Pharaoh. I need Ramses.
Ramesses.
Let's try this again at night then.
This is how I will cook.
Now it's over here.
In the great Ramesses, Isidora. She brought down the Pharaoh's curse. Try to justify it to me.
No, oh, and this is a different profile. Well, not different profile per se, but a save file, different save file. Because the first one I tried to do a recording. Recording did not work, so it was utterly useless, so I had to use my other save file to get here. Oh dear. No, no.
Ooh, no.
Got him. Take your place amongst the gods, Rameses. Rameses Temple, built so his memory would not wither. Does it keep the secret of his tomb?
Alright, now we gotta go here. But yeah, like I said, it didn't save the video clip, so I gotta redo it. So that's why you're seeing, like, all the question marks around here. Just so you know. Now you're all caught up. It's very furious at this thing, and this is a new controller. Which it really shouldn't be doing stupid stuff like this. But here we are. Oh, and I woke up the hippos. Gosh dang it. Run! The stampede of hippos are trying to kill me. And for some reason, when I make a new save file, it has the difficulty on hard, which I began the whole series on normal, but it doesn't even give you that option to change it. I mean, I'll have to look into it, but, you know, it doesn't make sense to me. You should have that option. I guess it'll be fine. Music played in this video. All rights reserved. I believe, if I am correct, it should be right there. Yep, just where I left it.
Hey, hold on! Join the dead!
Get here.
Unlock two with the same cartouche for hymns and songs.
I think we can fast travel out of here. Well, not like that. No, we cannot. Okay. You gotta run out of here. The volume, man. What's wrong with you?
For what?
Oh shit, hold on.
What will I find in Pharaoh's tomb? What is the question?
Guess we'll just have to see and find out, won't we? Remus. There's a bunch of scarabs in there.
What path should I follow now?
Are you a thief?
A desecrator. Do you steal from the dead? The gods?
Gorge on food, drunken, debauched.
Wear the painted eyes of lust.
The living are not welcome. Leave this place.
Rameses the Great is your husband.
In life, I was his most beloved consort, the favorite queen of a great man.
Why does he walk the Black Land?
He lived a glorious life, vanquished our enemies, gave us prosperity. But in death, his Ka finds no peace. Once, the Magi were servants of the Pharaohs.
I am Magi no longer.
But you know what it is to sacrifice for something greater than yourself. Rameses served Egypt like no other. Has he not earned an ageless slumber?
What will you have me do?
I will whisper the ritual in your ear.
Okay, whisper in my ear. I guess I'll get the prisoners or... Okay, that. Find and release the prisoners of war.
Oh, that was cool.
You are the cupbearer, keeper of power. Set free the spoilers of war and return.
So actually, I do need some bow and arrows. I think, right? Oh, never mind. It's all right back up.
Take it from those who hide it. It must strive on the sides. Side by side,
right, right, we must sink
into the
dead. Oh, jeez.
And summon the man, the traverser of worlds. The face of the god is open, revealed.
So that's where he sits. Is he in stone, or...? He must be in stone. Because he can't move. Here? Okay, there we go.
Guards here are vigilant.
Oh, come on. Really? Why are you following me? Both of you? Just annoying. Are you dead? Are you done? Come on. Scorpion gonna learn to not mess with me.
Mountains of sand. Spoils of war. These are the bars of people taken captive during Mamas' battles.
Merciful is he, his tents are free, fallen from the famine unto the sun. Thou art become victorious and filled every atom of thee. Encompass the heaven, the earth, all things in thine arms.
Oh dear, I missed it? You're kidding me. Oh my gosh. You know, yeah, die again. He's definitely not getting up from that. You can wait for him. Oh, that must be his Hemset going to him. That little stone that I saw. Stone figure of him. Alright, he's dead. Alright, down we go. Thank you. can't even see it. Oh, there you are. Be still. Okay? Let's kill you from here. I'm like, if that thing got up again. A craft available. Alright. That would help.
Elect of Ra, his servant bears down upon you, carries his yoke. Heal your blade, Cupbearer.
I had a feeling we're gonna have to go kill some scorpions today. You know, I guess we could squeeze this in. Sandstorm's coming. Should be right up here. Yep, I think I have it. Oh, he's below. Okay. You can go below. That's why I can't use my hidden blade, because I started a new, what's the name? Profile. You want to play like that? We could do it like that. Okay, let's go get this thing. Oh, this is perfect.
Jose, why is it?
Because it's not connected to the internet. Give me your phone.
Hurry!
Shush.
The cannon must feast upon their own tail. He sees the sapphire, the cerulean, the turquoise as stars. The dust veil lifted from his eyes.
There, you got it. Go.
Wait, which pill is which? Is
go.
This the old one?
Go. Go away.
Which?
Go away.
This is the old one. This is the new one. So you put the new one on the bottom because you're
go away. Now. Thank you. Now we can get this battle on the way. King of Kings, here we go.
There is no god, no god in the stars who has not his companion by his side. Shall I be thy companion?
Better late than never. I don't actually have a dog or a son, for that matter. Still have a wife, but yeah, we broke that off. Don't have a best friend either. Oh, this is getting dark. Sorry. He's in the way.
Bringer of peace. Champion of Kadesh. Face me. I bring you rest.
It's like the first two steps, they're like a little shaky at first. Once they get those other steps in, it's over. I'm gonna have fun with this. Sorry, horse. I'm sorry. Didn't mean that. You know I love you. Oh, dear. Don't you kill me. Don't you. Okay, move. I could barely see him this time around. Like, if you go right through the fog, you can miss him. Why is my horse still in the arena? No. Starting to get a rhythm here. I see you. Thank you. Oh, jeez, I was not expecting that one. Like, I can't do too much damage after that combo. Oh dear. No! No! Ooh. No. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Ooh. Get up, get up, get up. Come on. Yeah. Die. Tough as nails, this one. Thank you. Oh, we didn't die that time. You know, the first couple times it was not as good. He mowed everyone down in his path.
This alone.
No, I don't think he did it all by himself. You have reached your master level. Your progression doesn't stop. Each time you fill your... Gosh dang it. Couldn't read it. I'm level 55 now. So, that's something. Alright, well, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time. Deuces.